my channel, my Shih Tzu. Today we're going to be going on a bike ride. Oh, my brother's riding a scooter. My brother Isaac's riding a scooter. So we're going to be going on a bike ride, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
He's going off. He's going off.
Not by little, but a doggy, yeah.
If we're having a battle with that dog in there, it'll be fun. It'll be funny, Mommy. They will maybe lick each other. That's how they battle. They'll maybe do that.
Yeah. It's coming, let's get over.
Go, 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 go.
Hey, Marshall, go, go, go. Stay over towards the grass, okay? Okay, just stay towards the grass. Just stay towards the grass. Get towards the grass, Isaac. Get... Catch up. Uh-oh. You got it.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Me and my Shih Tzu. Today we're going to be bathing Pearl. Right now I'm outside. As you see, I'm by my trampoline. Let's get started. Right now she doesn't really want to do it. So I'm gonna come over here so you guys can see her. Better. She's already gotten me a little wet trying to get her in the bathtub. So right now we're just gonna try and lower her in the bathtub. She's really refusing right now, so I'm trying to just get her to sit. Okay, she's sitting kind of. So I'm just gonna wet her with my fingers tips a little, to get her used to water. So right now she's being a good girl. like a girl Pearl. Okay, so today we're going to be using her. Uh-oh, wait. Let me just get her back on the side. Today we're going to be using her oatmeal waterless foam shampoo and her another oatmeal shampoo. So right now I'm just going to put a little bit on her.
Hey, Oha.
Hi, Marshall. Just try and put a little bit on her. There you go. And then I'm just going to rub her in the shampoo. This is our first shampoo we're going to be using today. So, I'm just going to rub her in the shampoo. Right now, she's being such a good girl. Good girl, Pearl. So, we're going to keep rubbing her in the shampoo. Just put on her. Right, so, I'm going to get it all over her. This is actually the best she's ever been when she's getting a bath. Because she always likes to jump on and run. I think she wants to run right now. Okay, so we're going to add a little bit of more. And there you go. Add some more to that. Oh yeah, she just jumped out of it. Okay, just gonna add some to here. Her face. Okay, I'm just gonna focus on this one with the stomach and stuff. So yeah. I'm trying to speak to her gentle because she's already scared and stuff. So I don't want to pick her up and stuff. She gets hyped real easily. I'm going to be rinsing her down again with my hands. It'll be easier if she just sits, but I don't think she wants to. She doesn't want to do that. So she's already getting scared. She's looking around right now. And we're going to move her back in the tub. Yeah, she already doesn't want to sit in the tub. It'll be easier if she can just sit down for me. Can you sit? Sit down, come on. Sit. Okay, I'm just going to use my hand, I guess. I'm just going to rinse her down in the shampoo. Oh, that's okay. Don't whine. She's whining. Okay, she's trying to get me wet too. It's okay, Pearl. It's okay. Good girl. You're such a good girl. Such a good girl. Okay, so we're just gonna keep washing her down. And our shampoo we're using. And okay, keep washing her down. Our shampoo. And as soon as I'm done with this. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I had to give you a bath today. But you keep stinking the house all up. So we're gonna have to give you a bath. You're gonna have to be a good girl while you keep loving giving you a bath. Okay, I'm sorry. Oh. Yeah, she keeps whining. She's sad. I have to give her a bath. Okay, so today I also have to. No. Sneak out. Okay, today we have her comb here. I'm gonna dip a little in the water and just brush off the back. This will be easier. Do all the shampoo out and stuff. Back. She wants to climb up me. Jump off the tub. I don't think she'll ever get over this bitch here. behavior. He's already won this one. But she's still not with his behavior. So, my dumbest question is, why are you guys so close. It's all wet. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye.